Now we will discuss about non-ideal solutions. So non-ideal solutions show that two types of deviations, that is positive deviation and negative deviations. Let us see. This vapor pressure, that is the mole fraction of component 1 and 2. Suppose the component 1 is 0 here, when the mole fraction increases from 0 to 1, then vapor pressure also increases denoted by the curve. So upward curve. And in the second case, if the mole fraction is denoted by x0, it increases from 0 to 1, then you also say that the vapor pressure also increases. It is denoted by this curve. So vapor pressure of solution, ultimate vapor pressure of solution is denoted by this curve. But ideal solutions have a straight line, linear graph. Why? This is vapor pressure indicating the curve upward, that is called positive deviation from the Raoult's law. Now in the second case, there may be a negative deviation from the Raoult's law also, in which the vapor pressure and mole fraction is indicated. Here the mole fraction increases, then vapor pressure decreases. Mole fraction increases, vapor pressure decreases, that below the curve. Okay. For the component 2, mole fraction increases, which is denoted by x2, then vapor pressure decreases. And this is denoted by downward curve like this. Decrease in the vapor pressure of the solution. This indicate vapor pressure of the solution. So my dear student, what is the cause of positive and negative deviation of non-ideal solution? Let us discuss. It depends on the nature of interaction at the molecular level. It depends on nature of molecular interactions. Okay? Depends on the nature of molecular interaction. What about the positive deviations? In case of positive deviations, AB interactions are weaker. AB interactions are weaker than AA type and BB type. Solid-solute interaction and solvent-solvent interaction AB interaction is weaker than that two interactions. So we can say that such that the solution molecules of A or B will find it easier to escape than in pure state. So it will escape more and more, then automatically the vapor pressure increases. So it reject the vapor pressure of the solution. So this will increase the vapor pressure and result in the positive deviations. Some examples we can take, like ethanol and acetone. When ethanol and acetone are mixed, they show the positive deviations. So in pure ethanol molecules, hydrogen bond is there. Okay. On adding with the acetone molecule, it get in between the host molecule. Means when acetone and ethanol is mixed, then their interaction in between ethanol and acetone. Yes. Then what happened? Between them, due to weakening of interaction, the solution shows positive deviation from the Raoult's law. So that's why it is further weaken the interaction and it creates a positive deviation. And another example related to carbon disulfide and acetones are mixed, they also show the positive deviations. Now, for the negative deviations, we can also see the just opposite of the positive deviations. What happened here? The intermolecular attractive forces between AA type and BB type are weaker than those of between A and B. That means AB type interaction is more than AA type and BB type. That's why AB type interactions increases, then less number of vapors will form. Then vapor pressure all decreases, automatically the curve will be like this. So here AB and it will decrease the vapor pressures resulting in the negative deviations. We can take an example of mixture of phenol and aniline. These two. What happened here? So intermolecular hydrogen bonding between phenolic proton is there, and in aniline nitrogen atom have lone pair. So this is a stronger than the molecule. So this interaction exists between the hydrogen bond and nitrogen lone pair atom. That's why. And another example, we say that mixture of chloroform and acetone, in which they are bonded by hydrogen bond. Here the chloroform and here the acetone, and this interactions which is more stronger than the A type and BB type. So this decrease the escaping tendency of molecule. This decrease the escaping tendency of the molecule for each component, and consequently the vapor pressure decrease resulting negative deviations. After that, next video I will discuss another topic, that is azeotrope.